Okay. Oh, can't have the radio on because I'll get a violation. But today, we're going to take a little drive to Snail Lake Regional Park. Let's go. Window down. It's 58 degrees on March 2nd. Whatever. Yes, it's March 2nd. It's 2:34 in the afternoon here in Minnesota. God, it's beautiful. Feels like May. We'll wait for this car. Cars, I should say. County Road F. I just can't get over how wonderful it is out today. It's beautiful. There's some people walking there. Kid and their dog. You gonna pull out in front of me? Nope. Bikes, walking dogs. It's just like full blown spring. This is White Bear Avenue. This is a main street in White Bear here. Obviously. Weird with no music. Thanks, YouTube. Thank you very much. But I swear, every time I play the radio, something goes wrong with YouTube, so I just decided not to do it today. Highway 61. We're going to take a left. I desperately need a pair of sunglasses. People, I want to make this light. Thank you. Now I'm going to check out this park. If I like it, I'll come back with the Steadicam and go walking. This park has been here the whole time I've lived here, and I've never been there. Time to start utilizing the things around me. Found on road dead. Fix or repair daily. Fucked over road disaster. I own a Chevy. I'm a Chevy girl. Interstate 35E. There's my liquor store on the right. Big Walmart on the left. Can't see it though. No biggie. Centerville Road. Car in front of me has a New Mexico license plate, and it's got a picture of a chili pepper on it. That's pretty cool. Being from Minnesota, I don't see stuff like that much. We're the land of 10,000 lakes, and we're going to see about two or three of them. This is Vadnais Boulevard that we're on now. We're in Vadnais Heights. And on the right, you can't really see it through all these trees, but that's one of the Vadnais Lakes, one of the Twin Lakes. Out there. Park is closed. Are you freaking kidding me? All right, we're going back. Nice mansions on this road, though. Actually, I like that there's this big wooded area not far from where I live. It's beautiful. It's better in the summer. get into that park when they have the road open. You can actually drive all the way around it and come out on this other road. And I'm going to try going down that road. Neighborhood though. Badness Heights is pretty decent. Like that way is closed also. Oh my god, you gotta be kidding me. Well, that was a fail, wasn't it? Nice drive though. Thank you. out here. Okay. On my way over there. As soon as we cross Centerville Road, we are in White Bear Lake again. Damn, I want to turn the radio on. Not used to driving without tunes. Gotta love you, YouTube. State 35E, going east this time. Take a left up here on Otter Lake Road. And yes, there is an Otter Lake. Otter Lake right in front of us. Sparkling because of the sun. It's beautiful. I got part of that. This road's only 20 miles an hour, that's why I'm going so slow. Preserve at Birch Lake. That looks kind of closed up too. What is with this town? Open this shit up, people. We got things to do. I guess they weren't ready for the no winter here, right? We'll turn back again on Otter Lake Road. Nice street. I guess nothing in this town for outside activities is open yet. Gee, that's wonderful. back up on Highway 61. Take a right. If I take a left, it'll be downtown White Bear Lake, but that's a nightmare on a weekend. Nowhere to park, hardly anywhere to drive. A million and one people walking around down there, so it's easier to do that during the week. That'll be an after work summer thing. It's cool down there, that's why there's a lot of people down there, a lot of shops and stores and places to eat and stuff like that. White Bear's pretty cool, kind of historic. A lot of history here. We're going to take a left here. And follow Birch Lake, which is just around this corner to the left, and it's on the right side. And then we'll go by Giant White Bear Lake. I live like a block from Bel Air Beach, which is right off White Bear Lake. It's really nice. Just redid this whole road. It's two ways up until the stop sign. Then when you get past the stop sign, it turns into a one way and with a walking path all the way down to the lake. It's really, really nice. It's kind of sucky for the people that live here though, because you know, if you want to get to your house, you got to go like down a block and go around now. It's a one way. It's one way. The lake. God, I hope you can see it. It looks a little dark on my camera. Hmm. here's how close I live to this park. Come out of the park, go like a half a block, and boom, Homewood Avenue. Pretty cool, huh? Sometime in the summer, I'm going to take the Steadicam and walk down this road and go hit that park. It's beautiful at night. You can see all the lights from across the lake and stuff. It's really cool. And here's my house. So comment, like, and subscribe. Hope you liked my drive. I did. Bye.